I'm John Cena. Gonna tell you a little about my life.
John Cena shirt? To bed?
Because I've got no pearls or jewels in my hands. Got no pearls or jewels in my hands. Because I do my attitude adjustment and Randy Orton. Randy Orton, CM Punk, same as who? Because I do my attitude adjustment. Do my attitude adjustment. To Randy Orton, CM Punk, and don't forget the great white shines. And then I pin up. But what just left? The monster Bray Wyatt, he tackles me, he tackles me. And then finally, I get my head set up for him. And I do the adjustment. And I got a new bond, I got a cool body. Too bad I wasn't in the Royal Rumble. Maybe, because he was in. Maybe. I don't know why he attacked me, but it's so bad. I feel so bad. But right after my mouth match, I witnessed the most horrible thing. Big 30. The Undertaker was defeated by Lesnar. And that made me think maybe Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt attacked me for no reason. He attacked me for no reason because he just wants to sell me, show me that I really have a monster inside. And this is what I do with it at Payback. But the last match then, put it on the table. What? And I am like that! So, imagine, this is a table, and this right here is Bray Wyatt. And then, that's what I'm gonna do at Payback. This Sunday at Payback. Because you know what? Bray Wyatt has no pearls or jewels in his pockets. Like, and Bray Wyatt doesn't even stand a chance at me at Payback this Sunday.